ever. That's fine. Oh man! Suicide dive by Chris Goodwin. I don't know, the WWE has not been the same ever since they bought out WCW. Well, actually, the first year. I apologize for not focusing on this match, but whatever. Well, I also like to talk about, you know, I would like to do a Q&A. If you fans would like to ask any questions. Oh, nice super kick by Chris Goodwin. He should put away Tyler in this matchup. Will he be able to do it? Look at this, Kyle. Oh, headbutt. We're on Chris Goodwin's ribs or ass. Whatever. But it's Alex McConnell with the Texas Cobra Leaf. Like I was saying before, I would like to be interested in doing a Q&A. If you fans would like to do a Q&A, ask any question you want. I mean, whatever question, you know. Send it to me on YouTube email. Just give me a personal message, you know. I would like to do a Q&A. Ask any questions you want, you know. You ask me one question, but just don't go crazy with like a bunch of thousand questions, you know? Probably like about five questions an email. Alright, nice arm drag by Chris Goodwin onto the wrong guy. Look at this, Tyler! Oh, knee to the face! And he's begging Chris Goodwin! And a DDT by Tyler! And Alex McConnell in the other corner, and oh, boot to the face! Nice super kick to the face, but Alex McConnell gets right back up! And throws him to the floor. Oh man. He can pin him and we can have new tag team champions. He should have pinned them. And now tags in Kyle. He should have had the pinfall. It should have been over by now. Oh man. I don't know, man. They had it right there. They had the tag titles. I mean, Tyler had the tag titles. He didn't need to tag in Irish went to the wrong corner. Oh man, they are making rookie mistakes, and Alex McConnell goes to the floor. And a forearm. That should do it. It's all over. And we could have new tag team champions. Oh, 2¾. Oh my god. We almost had new BYU tag team champions. Oh, forearm to the face, but didn't work. He no-sold it. And look at this. Oh, nice counter by Kyle. And a reverse DDT. Should have had it right there again. And oh, a nice maneuver. You should have had him in the reverse DDT. This is it. One. Nope. One count only. I don't know. Kyle and Tyler had opportunities to finish off McGoodwin. They had it locked so far. I'm sorry, but I think they screwed themselves over. A nice clothesline by Tyler. Man, this match is getting interesting. Man, oh man, what a matchup this has been. And what the hell is the referee doing? He's arguing with Tyler, the legal man. Man, referees are dumb these days in wrestling. Oh, nice sit-down powerbomb by Tyler. Irish whip to the ropes. Nice schoolboy. Oh man, rope break. Oh, karate kick to the face by Tyler. And Alex McConnell in the ring. Oh man, what was McConnell doing just standing there? I mean, what the hell? Oh, right to the eyes by Alex McConnell. Oh, chop to the chest. And Alex McConnell goes flying to the floor. And look at this. Man, this is crazy. This is a crazy tag title match and an arm drag by Chris Goodwin. Mix him up. Tie up. A punch to the face. And a super kick by Chris Goodwin. Oh man. Oh, kick to the ribs, and Alex McConnell trying to fight for his team. Oh man, he's trying to pick him up, but he can't. What? He has no strength to doing it. Alex McConnell talking trash, and Tyler reverses kick, and it is Sagiri by Tyler. I can't commentate tonight. God damn. I wasn't even prepared to even do Aftershock today. And oh, super kick to the face by Tyler. Man, Tyler, just make the tag off. Oh, Chris Goodwin in the ring. Uh-oh. Listen up. Oh, my God. Two men colliding on each other. Oh, man. Look at Tyler. He doesn't even know where he is. Uh-oh. Oh, Goodwin reverses. And he's arguing with the referee. This is not good. Oh man, I reversed DDT Connell. Liz. Kyle. Trying to make it into the ring. Oh, Liz. Oh, backdrop right on his back. The knee to the back, I believe. Man, this is crazy. Two men are out. Tyler. Oh man, Alex McConnell. Oh, kick to the back of Alex McConnell's head. He's trying to make the tag, but he can't. Man, Tyler, just make the tag already. And a bulldog. Make the tag. He doesn't want to make the tag. I don't know, man. He's got the cover. He should have it. One, two, and oh, one and a half. Oh, man. And this is the drop kick. Irish rip to the ropes. And a knee to the face by Alex McConnell. He's trying to beat up Kyle, I believe. Picks him up. Uh-oh. And, oh! Nice tiger bomb. Look at this, Kyle. Uh-oh. And Alex McConnell throws Kyle to the floor. And that should do it right there with a tiger bomb. One, two, and he gets him. McGoodwin has successfully retained the tag team titles here on Aftershock. And that was a pretty good match. I will give credit to Kyle and Tyler. There will be better days ahead of them. They prove to everybody that they can be tag team champions. Tonight was not meant to be. My question is, who in the hell will stop them? Oh, wait a minute, Juvy attacking Stewie Heartthrob. What the hell? Now he's accusing Stewie Heartthrob to be the father of Destiny's baby? Man, Juvy is on a freaking rampage here tonight on Aftershock. Oh no. Juvy has been really on a roll. Chris Castle. Ready for this World Showdown qualifying match against Chris Cryptic. Chris Cryptic has a new stable, a new tag team called the Cryptic Connection. That's an interesting tag team. Folks, we want to thank you for joining us here on Aftershock. I apologize once again, Dan isn't here. You freaking, like, you know, I hope he can close his Skype account. Or work, you know?